And welcome to the Mini Festival 12 here at Arabian Western Pleasure. These are the juniors to run. We're looking for 9 horses to show.
Just talk to him and stay off the wall. You're beautiful.
Yeah, that's good. Oh, yeah. Mine's the same.
Yeah.
I'm gonna roast.
Your clowns are being judged on the rear of the jaw.
Slow them down, Kals. Poop right there.
Yeah.
Better on that side than this side, no.
Look, please, all look.
Very nice. Good job, Kels. Look up.
Yep. This is the sister to that one that rides in the green with the also smoking.
Slow down. And Kelly's over there.
This is bad way.
Well, he doesn't. I mean, he's better the other way, but. I mean, he's being good.
Where he looks big to the other white and the gray one, doesn't he? Yeah.
Yes, Torino is a big boy. Slow him down a little, Kels.
Walk, please, all walk.
Gorgeous outfit on that dark horse.
Mm-hmm. Uh-huh.
Reverse and walk on. Please reverse and walk on.
He's being a very good boy. A little swish of the tail, but...
He stopped.
They're all doing that. Huh?
He stopped.
Who, Trina?
No.
Oh, no, I'm only watching Trina.
Help, please, all over.
Oh, this one
does
play.
Yeah. Very nice, Kals. Don't let them push you to the wall. Get off the wall. Off the wall. Yeah. She usually handles it a lot better than I would.
Thank you, Ryder. Is going to ask you to jog to the line, please, facing your ringmaster. You've been watching class number 12. Your Mid Arabian Western Pleasure, these have been the juniors to ride. Just a note here, in case anyone didn't hear, after class number 18, we'll be taking an hour lunch break. Following class number 18, we're going to be taking an hour lunch break.
It's okay, just talk to him, Kels. Good job, Torino.
Thank you. as soon as we get down to the scene, the booth driver will line up.
And when you get a chance, drop down by the Markel booth. You can register to win a Markel Scout bag, a Bluetooth speaker, and a Yeti holster. Once again, just drop by the Markel booth. The drawing will be held on June 24th. Very pleased to present your first place ribbon entry number 203, Torino PG.
Woo!
Taking your second place ribbon is entry number 390, McKaylee's Comet. Only shown by McKenna Eckerman. Taking your third place ribbon is entry number 242, Sambuca Rays, owned by Maria Kruger. Sienna Kruger Rides. Taking your fourth place ribbon is entry number 384, Very Versace, owned by Carrie and Elena Barker. Elena Barker Rides. Taking your fifth place ribbon is entry number 172, Lolita's Jamal. Only shown by Sophia Jansen Madden. Taking your sixth place ribbon is entry number 118, Destined to Win, owned by Tommy McDonald, River Valenzuela Rides. Taking your seventh place ribbon is entry number 211, Eris MA, only shown by Miriam.
Good job! Woo, 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 woo!
5-star poker on by Harmony Pugh and Aaron Brown, Cameron Pugh Rides. Reserve in the class went to entry number 168. Nice round of applause. The winner of your class is entry number 203, Torino PGA. Owned and shown by Miss Kelsey Yonks.
Okay, we gotta get serious
about
here. Dinner. Oh, it's quarter under 11.
Yeah, you might get tired if you don't get this.
You just got an extra hour.
Yeah, wait, not. I'll go.